Really cold end of the weekend with a mix of sun and clouds. 42 the high. On Tuesday, rain and snow could roll in, especially north, with the possibility of a new storm developing. We'll let you know as we get closer. The high up to 42. With your eyewitness weather forecast, I'm CBS3 meteorologist Kate Ballinger on KYW News Radio.
37 and cloudy at the broadcast. The following is a paid message from 1199 SEIU United Healthcare Workers East. Washington politicians are trying to ram through a tax bill that will be a disaster for Pennsylvania families. We need Congressman Dennis Fitzpatrick to vote no. The bill takes money from middle-class families to fund huge tax breaks for corporations and the very rich. It even eliminates deductions for state and local taxes, so some families will pay higher taxes. Congressman Dennis Fitzpatrick, protect our families. Vote no on the tax bill. Paid for by 1199 SEIU United Healthcare Workers East.
Everything, call 800 buy now. That's 800-5-DELL.
Whether you're a middle market company or small business, you need a bank that delivers for you. At Fulton Bank, their commercial banking team has the horsepower of a large bank. Deliver with a traditional community banking touch. You're dedicated.